Without multiplying, classify each product as being less than 3/8, equal to 3/8, or greater than 3/8. Write the letter of each expression in the correct box.